The search is on for two people accused of snatching a necklace and pistol whipping a man in Bethesda. Surveillance video shows a suspect standing near a parking garage on Cordell Avenue. Investigators believe they drove off in a silver-colored vehicle. A $10,000 reward is now being offered for any information leading to those suspects.